lots of fun, outdoor activities, time to get in shape.
All right, celebrity fitness expert Ashley Borden joins us now to show you how you can stay stylish when you're out for a run, biking, or even taking a hike, or blowing it all off and going to Starbucks, which happens all the time here in this fabulous town.
You could just bike to Starbucks.
If you're going to get ugly and sweat out there, I do like the cute workout clothes.
Yes, because right? When you're cute and you feel good, you want to perform better, you want to stay at the gym or outside longer.
And if you're in the summertime, you never know who you're going to meet out there on the trail.
Exactly. You always want to look cute. You never know. You don't need to spend a ton of money in order to feel good and look good.
Minimize the makeup. You don't need to full-blown makeup when you're out there on the hiking trail. A little bit.
You need none.
A little tinted moisturizer, a little lip gloss, and you're good to go. Okay.
Sunscreen. All right, first one up we're going to look. Look one is running.
Run out here. Do not walk. We said running.
They're out running. There they are. So this outfit is by Brooks, and this is inspired by Gwyneth Paltrow and Matthew McConaughey.
Nice hair, McConaughey.
Very cute. So all the running stuff, what's really important about running is wickable fabrics. So everything is comfortable, wickable, keeps that chafing away. And they look fantastic. I love the top that has a little bit of that see-through material in it. So again, it's not just about wearing something that's just workout. It also translates off so you can go and get that coffee afterwards.
And I like the shorts on the guy. I like longer running shorts on men. You don't need to wear the little bitties.
No, that was kind of back with the dolphin shorts.
Yeah, I love the dolphin shorts.
You runners look fantastic.
You look
great. Thank you very much. Now let's see you turn and run and get a jog off. Go, ready? All right. Start jogging. Yeah. No jogging?
A gait?
This is the walk.
All right.
All right, next up, let's look hiking, because hiking is one we can look really fashionable, I think.
Yes. Who hikes a lot is Fergie and Josh Duhamel. They hike a lot.
Look at this. And as a matter of fact, here they are right here. So we have two different looks. This look is by Coliseum, and his look is by Under Armour. And what I also love about the Coliseum is that you can be fierce and fashionable, but also functional. And I think that's super important. And again, wearing even the shorts that have the pockets in it, that is also a breathable, wickable fabric. So you can kind of still be rugged and not necessarily in skin-tight workout clothes.
This
and
is
super cute.
Early morning when it's a little chillier out, you need the wool hat. Although in LA, people do wear the wool hat.
Yeah, you need the wool. People in LA wear wool hats inside when it's 90 degrees. It doesn't matter. He looks super cute. So do you, and those adorable. And also, when you have the line on the tights, it makes the legs look smaller.
Oh.
A little bit of a slimming look to it. So she doesn't need it, but
she's got a booming body.
Look at that body.
Everybody's watching you on the hike, my friend.
I know.
Tell you that one.
You guys look great.
All right, cute.
Fantastic.
In the words of former presidential candidate Alan Keyes, I like a booty that just say, pow.
Pow, right there.
Okay.
Thanks, guys.
All right, guys.
Next up, tennis. I love a little tennis wear. It just screams summer to me.
I like the tennis skirts. I think tennis skirts are cute even when you're not at tennis.
Oh, these are adorable
outfits. Look how
good.
Girls,
you're crushing it.
So this is inspired by Venus and Serena Williams, and we have two different looks here. This one is Title IX. That's all the way on the right over there.
I love that skirt.
I love. And this line is Actra by Lady Foot Locker. And you know how the ombre hair is kind of in with the light on the bottom? It's the same thing now with that kind of gradient colors with tops. Also, her jacket has a little bit of a rise to the front, so it's not so straight across. Makes the hips look a little bit more narrow.
Oh, that's a good one, ladies. The cinching right here.
And also kind of rises in the front. And like we were saying before, I love tennis skirts that she can go from the court and, again, just go have lunch. Both of them. They look super cute, fashionable, and pop of color. Also, as we see, we love color.
Tennis skirts are flattering.
Ashley Borden, you have done it. There's one more look, and for that, we're going to take a quick break, and then we'll come back with that. It involves Kit riding a bike where she can't touch the pedals. Right back after these messages from your local station. It could be a tremendous disaster. Last outdoor look, there's Heidi Klum and her bodyguard boyfriend with the kids out for a ride in Santa Monica, is my guess.
Yeah, they're always active and cute.
And, you know, I love any shot of families working out together and hanging out together. I think that's so important that you include fitness. Now, we have an adorable little outfit here by Body Language, basic but a great cut. And the kids here are wearing Under Armour, and I love the little Hulk t-shirt.
I love the Hulk.
You have your little abs already. Look at the little abs are already stitched in there.
The little guy's got to keep up with mom. The abs on mom are unbelievable.
You should own
only wear a jog bra. If you got abs like that, need to go everywhere with that. That's the one look you should always rock.
Exactly. But, you know, the important thing about color and fun and clothes, even for kids, is, like, when they have something on that they feel, do you like your little outfit you have on? And you feel
cute.
Yes, and you feel cute, so you still want to be out there. Nothing is over $100. I think that's super important to know any of these outfits. Nothing is over $100 for each individual piece.
Really good stuff.
Yeah.
Gotta look cute when you're working out.
I thought you were gonna ride the bike.
Oh, yeah, I wanna see you ride the bike.
Three.
Two. Ride the bike.